We are a custom extruder of thermoplastics. The product areas that we are in include seating, safety, sealing, and electrical. We've got 160 active customers today, over 8,500 active part numbers, and we're launching over 700 part numbers during that year. Over 6,000 current profiles in our existing dies today.
Well, at GPI, process innovation looks like this. Really two things. We constantly are reinvesting in technology and automation. The second thing it is that we've developed a lean culture and a Six Sigma culture by assigning lean champions at each plant, and we've involved our employees from top to bottom, and that helps us streamline our processes.
We've got a pre-production process area that allows us to manufacture parts quickly. We can do in-house testing on them, and we can get a solution to our customer.
We use an extensive array of plastics, including polypropylene, polyethylene, nylon, lots of different TPOs, TPRs, TPVs, and specialty resins too.
We enjoy getting involved with the design up front because we can usually work with the end customer to get a better solution that's easier to manufacture. The part's easier to manufacture, it's usually at a lower cost.
We consider ourselves a partner in design. We use a DFMA approach where we can offer a simple and cost-effective part for our customer. When we look at parts, we're analyzing the complexity of the part, the shape, the materials, and we're trying to optimize all those to get the best part for our customer.
A recent customer success story, an example of that is right behind me. The line behind me was co-developed with a tier one, the OEM, and a material supplier. We have worked with them for a development period of about 6 months, working on a product that had never been done before with a material that had never been extruded before for a part in a new application. We worked with equipment vendors to spec out equipment that would work for the job, as well as the material vendor to tweak the material that would work in our process.
Each year we ship hundreds of millions of parts. We've been able to maintain a world-class PPM of below 10 for a very long period of time, for a number of years. Through that time though, even with a PPM below 10, we occasionally have a concern with customers. When that happens, our customers provide us feedback that we are able to be the most responsive and that they feel that we take each and every concern very seriously and provide them good response.
I'm proud to be part of the Gemini Group team because we have a very dynamic team with phenomenal people. You know, and this allows us to deliver exactly what the customer expects from us.